Hey everybody, my name's Matt, and I'm speaking to you on behalf of Expert Village.
Alright, if you want to come up here to the top left and make sure that you have the Create tab selected, you'll see you have some options here for creating different types of geometry. On the left here, you have your water plane. If you click there, you can create just some water. And don't forget, you've got your thumbnail preview over here, so you can kind of see what it looks like. And when you create an object, it's just going to give it a default type of texture. I'm going to go ahead and delete the water. You can also create, clicking here, you can create a cloud plane, and you can create a surface textured or a volumetric plane. You can also create a ground plane, which is just a flat surface, flat ground. And you can create a terrain. If you click there, it's going to create a mountain like geometry. Let me delete that. You can also create trees by clicking here, and as well as stone and a symmetrical lattice, which is like a terrain, but it's symmetrical, as you can see there. You can also create some other random different types of objects, such as metaballs, spheres, and toruses, and such things. And if you come over here, you can also create 2D picture objects, which we might get into a little bit later. But if you click this arrow beside Create, it'll bring up this dialog, and from here you can create even more types of objects. But I'll let you play around and figure that out for yourself. But that's how you create an object in Bryce.